I'm Geraldine Cahill with The Real News, and we're here in Washington, D.C., the day before the inauguration of Barack Obama as the next president. And we're here to talk to people about what they would like him to do to fulfill the promise that they felt as they went to vote for him last November. From Obama, what do you think the biggest litmus test is for him? What is it for you that you'd like him to do first?
Obviously getting our folks home from Iraq, sorting that situation out. But I think obviously addressing the economic issues at home.
Jobs. We need jobs. And you know what? Everybody can't be a CEO. We have to have people who work in restaurants. We have to have people who clean streets. We have to have people who are construction workers. We have to have all of this. And we need to have American citizens who have these jobs so that they can then turn around and contribute to American society.
I think he should bring our troopers home. Enough is enough. You know, I think with the man that created a war that has no sense, he should rectify it by bringing our troops home.
I'd also like for him to look at education for our children because they are the future. So I think that that's something that needs to be looked at because, of course, No Child Left Behind was a failure, unfortunately. So that's something that we need to look at.
I think it's an important thing to reduce our dependence on foreign energy. I think that's a very, very important thing. And to have a broad vision of what else we can do besides what we've done in the past.
I think that if he fixes the economy, it's going to help everyone. But he's got to help it from the ground up, not from the top down.
I think the fact that bringing people together in this country, because I think we really have been separated quite a bit. Be open to the other countries and other cultures and to really mend some relationships.
We have to keep people in their houses, and the main focus of that is probably instead of evicting people, amortizing their loan for longer periods of time and letting them stay in their homes, just maybe, you know, taking that period that they're in and letting them retain their homes right now. I think that should be his primary focus, medical and retention of homes right now.
For me personally, I'm more environmental person. That's the job that I do. So I think he's brought some light to that, which I think has been, of course, lacking for a long time. And I'm hoping that with his kind of sustainable jobs and, you know, trying to make the green technology, that it's going to start bridging the more environmental laws and regulations with, you know, kind of this forward thinking of capitalism and maybe bringing it together.
What is he going to do to fulfill his promise to you?
Well, I'd really like to see Obama actually end the war in Iraq and Afghanistan. And I don't really feel like he's promised to do that, so I'm going to be curious to see how the situation continues. And also I'm really concerned about the situation in Gaza.
Is this the litmus test for you, for Barack? Is it to fix the economy?
To fix one of the world's major problems within 8 years, and that's a lot of them. You've got like Gaza, Israel, you've got the economy, you've got the war in Iraq, you've got one of these things, you know, our international image abroad. If he fixes one of these things, I think he will have had a successful presidency.